child is exposed to excessive screen time, it's time to get worried. Kids today are spending more than 3 to 4 hours daily on screens. Let's take a quick look at what WHO recommends as healthy screen time for children. Children below 18 months of age should have no screen time. 18 months to 2 years, very limited screen time is allowed. 3 to 5 years of age, allow 1 hour of supervised screen time. Above 6 years of age, limit screen time. Too much or poor quality screen time has been linked to obesity, behavioral problems, loss of social skills, violence, irregular sleep pattern, and poor sleep.
I really want to reduce my child's screen time. But with what?
Engaging with physical activity materials and books is critical for development and much better than screen time.
A smart alternative to screen time is the FirstCry Intellikit. The Intellikit is designed by experts to help your child learn as he plays. The activities in the Intellikit are designed for parents and kids to do together. Because playing together helps your child develop social, emotional and cognitive skills. The FirstCry Intellikit comes with DIY activities, flashcards, extension activities, worksheets, and an age-appropriate storybook. With so many hours of play and learning packed in, your child won't even have time to ask for screen time.
Less screen time is amazing. I've got my Intellikit. Have you?
I love Intellikit.